Just want to apologise to Mike's mum and Josh's mum and my mum, and I'm so sorry to everyone. I've been very naive. I'm so sorry for everything that has happened, because in spite of what Mike says now, this is my fault. Because it was my project. And I insisted. I insisted on everything. I insisted that we weren't lost. I insisted that we keep going. I insisted that we walk south. Everything had to be my way. And this is where we've ended up. It's all because of me that we're here now.
Now I've had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's the truth. And I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
What do you think?
Something's missing.
Well, nothing else is gonna fit in here, I can tell you that.
Maybe something in this box? No, I don't want you to get excited, it's only on loan.
The jewelry store really let you borrow this?
I'm a very good customer.
If I wanted to buy this, how much would it cost me?
$250,000.
$250,000? So where are we going tonight?
It's a surprise.
In case I forget to say later, I had a really good time tonight.
Thank you. I can't seem to find my toothbrush, so I'll pick one up when I go out today. Other than that, I'm in good shape. Step up on the rail. Hold on. Hold on. Keep your eyes closed. Do you trust me?
I trust you.
Open your eyes.
I'm flying. Jack!